Hello guys, and welcome back to another Binding of Isaac episode. Now, I had to redo this episode, so you'll see the seed there, and you'll see why I chose the seed in a second. It's really cool. I like the seed. The seed is really, really nice, because we'll see. I've actually never had this item before, by the way. Its feed is in a jar. And we get bummy thing, and it's cool. And I've never had this item before, and apparently it's pretty good, but I have no idea how good, so we'll just have to see. We can definitely make massive use of it in here, that's what I'm sure. Oh yeah, oh yeah. That's what I'm talking about. What do we have? Pills. Sure, why not? Balls of fucking steel. Okay, I'm gonna just keep this pill with us, because, yeah, all I did in the seed, by the way, is I just went into that item room, and that's literally it. So besides that, I haven't actually experienced much of this lovely lovely item, fetus in a jar. Oh man, I'm not entirely sure how this is gonna go. Wow. Okay, he got destroyed. Let's try this out. 48 hour energy. Okay. We'll keep that then. What do we have up here? We've got these guys, and you guys can both just get blown up by one. Is it secret room there? It is indeed. Okay, this is gonna be weird. God damn, I might just kill myself. I'm actually pretty certain I'm gonna kill myself somehow. Oh, though, these guys. I wish they exploded on impact, though. If they exploded on impact, that'd make me a happy man. But they do not explode on impact. Let's just try for a second secret room in here. We have it. Black Heart, that's fantastic. Fantastic, fantastic. So let's get in here. Duke of Flies. Range down, that kind of sucks. Does that actually affect bombs at all? I don't know. Let's just shit some bombs out, why don't we? Wow, they're destroying the flies, I tell you that much. Oh, Jesus, I think I'm shitting too many bombs out with too much frequency. Can you please die? Or maybe you. I'm not entirely sure if I like this, the bombs. I think I might fuck myself very hard. If we can get a pyro, that'll be absolutely superb. But the chances of that are slim. Slim to none, really. Okay, you guys can fuck off. Mom's coin purse. Let's hope another balls of steel is in here. What do we have? We've got range down, range down, range down, and question mark bad trip. I am upset with myself. There was some shit pills right there, I can tell you that much. Good lord. Well, we have no excuses for not finding the secret room. Because we've got bombs. And bombs are fun. I don't know why I just threw that bomb there. If I can just kite you like so, you go down there, fantastic, and I get the hell out of there. Good stuff. Oh my sweet Jesus. This might be a little bit crazy. Holy moly. Okay, this is actually pretty powerful. I have no idea if these bombs can hurt us, and I'm kind of scared to try out. But if they can't hurt us, this is actually really, really good. I'm interested to see how this will synergize with other items. Bombs, that's 100% pointless. We'll just chuck one up there for the lols. Oh, we don't have a key. That is not good. What about down here? No, nothing. Nothing. We've got an arcade. Yeah, why not? Let's go into the arcade. That was worth it, actually. We netted a free key out of that. Hi, you fucking flies, though. Both just got destroyed. Both just so destroyed. I feel like I should test that these bombs are gonna hurt me. For science purposes. I think I should just throw myself on them. We're just gonna put one in there because no secrets, no secrets. Oh well. I'm gonna test for a secret room there. Easy game, easy life. We'll blow up that money poop if we can. I don't think bombs affect poop. No, they do. Just very slowly. We've got tons and tons of money. If we can find a shop, that'd be fantastic. We're also gonna pick that one up there. Can I bomb into the... We tried this last episode, I think, and I can't, as far as I can remember, bomb into a locked room, which kind of sucks quite a lot. Oh well, we're just gonna need to find a key. I'll play you three times, then I'll blow you up. Or maybe I'll play you until you give me a key. Maybe not. I don't know. That is a fly. Okay. I'm gonna blow you up then. Speed down. Fuck. I should really stop taking pills when I have the chance. I should just stop taking pills in general. Wow, this is actually really good. I like it. Blackheart? Well, don't mind if I do. Oh, gee, I do not like this. One stinking bit. I know this room too well. Okay, well, we need to wait for that to go past, then we go through here. And then we need to wait for that to go past, then we go through here. And we face the boss, I guess. Monstro, no worries. No worries, Monstro, you're about to get wrecked, friend. About to get utterly D_shredded. I should probably kill these guys first, actually, thinking about it now. So they don't fuck with me. Which they inevitably will do. If I do not kill them. This is pretty difficult. Okay, there we go. Do damage ups affect the bombs? Does anything affect the bombs? Or is it just like... Okay. Okay, well, science purposes have led us to realize that we do, in fact, get hurt by these bombs. Which kind of makes me very scared. Very, very, very scared. Because I might die to the... I'm actually calling it. I'm calling it right now. I'm going to die. This run is going to end to me killing myself. Wow. Okay. Okay, that bomb just stood there. It's not dealing as much damage as I would like it to deal. I want to see. Does this deal more damage? That does deal far more damage. Tears and shot speed up. I guess that's something. Krampus. Oh, there's our shot peed. No, the shot didn't pee. Oh, fire. I should probably watch out for that. Because I can't do anything about fire. Krampus, if you would mind dying, please. That would make this easier for all of us. If you were to just die. Okay, so the shot speed up makes the speed actually go. Like, the bombs go faster. Right? Maybe? No? Am I just crazy right now? I am taking stupid hits right now. Yes, I will. I will take that indeed. And yeah, I don't feel like going through the other room again, so we will just leave this floor. I don't know. This is weird. This is very, very weird. I remember in the original Binding of Isaac, the Dr. Fetus was like a... What is that? The one airstrike. It was an airstrike, right? Which is far better than what it is now, which is just bombs thrown all over the place. Range down. Fuck me. And more pills. Okay, you gonna die? Yeah, you're gonna die. Oh, this might be hard. Very, very hard. Hard like a good pizza. I don't know why. No, pizzas aren't hard. What am I talking about? Ah, you fucking guy. What is that? I don't know. I don't really think it's a good time to experiment. It's just blowing pills towards me. Oh, this deals no damage though. Oh, I fucking walked into it again. And again! Oh my god! Somebody please. Bad trip, and we get another fucking 48-hour energy. We're gonna take 48-hour energy. That's actually pretty useful for us. Yeah, I'm not entirely fucking... I keep on hitting myself, and I don't know why. Oh, I got a soul heart. Okay, that's good. And then bombs. We'll try for a secret room there, and or maybe we'll try for it there, or maybe it's down there, or maybe it's not even in this room. Who knows? I'm just gonna do one of those, and then crack 48-hour energy, and we got another two brimstones that we could possibly use. I'm gonna leave that room, and hope I never have to. No, I'm gonna have to go back there. Well, we can at least try for something. The tower. That's 100% useless for us. We actually should probably sit here and destroy each and every one of these mushrooms just in the off chance that we get all sets up. Because if we get all sets up, that would be absolutely huge. What pill is that? I have no idea. Fine? No, that's fine. I mean, oh my god. Will that destroy the fire? That will destroy the fire. We're just gonna sneak our way past there. That cheeky one. Oh, okay. We could technically just sit here and just spam Krampus's head, which we might do. I only have one key. I'm gonna save the key for the item room. The mulligan? No, spider baby? It was like the same thing, it's just now it's spiders, not flies. No, none of that. Okay, well, might as well use one of those there. 48-hour energy. Whee! Okay, I do not like this room at all. We're gonna get fucked right now. Yep. Like I said, we were gonna get fucked. And my prophecy came true. Ha! Get fucked, boy! I'm gonna go back for the battery. Good stuff. We still haven't taken any red heart damage this level, which is somewhat surprising to me. You know what will save this run? What will absolutely save this run is if we get brimstone. So I have no idea how that works. How that will work with this bomb thing. I'm hoping it just negates it completely. Is this another range down? My fucking god. Justice. Let's pop it now. Why the hell not? Okay. I'm gonna... I'm gonna do something real quick. I'm gonna use this key in the shop. Purely because there might be a soul heart in here. And there is a soul heart in here. Fantastic. And I'll buy this whatever it is. Deck of cards. Might as well generate one. Two of spades. We'll pop it now just to get the keys back. Okay. That's good. Now we have at least... We can take one or two hits. Which should, if I play my cards right, be doable here. Pestilence. Okay. I mean, pestilence is a thing. I really don't like pestilence. Because look at all the creep on the floor. Oh, shit. Oh, my fucking god. Okay. We need to pop that. That was a very ineffective brimstone. If I may say so myself. I'm just gonna sit here and spam down like this. Oh Jesus. Okay, come on, one more. Good stuff. You're gonna blow that. Okay, and we don't even get a deal with the fucking devil. Okay. God damn it, I'm upset now. I'm really holding out for brimstone. I have no idea why, but I am. That is missing page. Number two. Oh no, contract from below. Ooh, yes. I like that. Contract from below is a really nice, really nice thing. Jesus, a bomb won't even destroy these guys one hit. Or the bomb flies, for that matter. Oh, Jesus. Oh, god damn it. Oh, you know what we could do? I just realized this. We could just bomb our way through things, and we could just bomb our way through rooms and never have to actually do any rooms. I mean, it's possible. We could do that. Three bombs for that guy. Are you serious right now? Are you actually... See, running away from my bombs. Come back here, you bastard. Come here. Come on, one more. There we go. Okay, and you also could die. Please? Oh my god. It's rooms like this that are gonna fuck us so hard. Oh my god, please no. Please no. Oh Jesus, we're stuck in a corner. I do not like this. At least the bombs travel over. Oh my fucking god. I'm gonna kill myself. I'm spamming it too much. I kind of have to though with these guys. I have to try spam to try and get them killed. Oh, two keys. That's good. That's very, very good. What do we have here? These guys should be no problem. I say that as... No, they did decently there. Could really be using with some health, the health though. Oh. We can just cheeseball this guy. Ah, brimstone you bastard. Good bombs. Bombs are utterly useless right now for us. This room is also pretty useless for us. I might just leave this room. There's really nothing here for... I kind of have to kill them all, don't I? Because item room and... Could you please die, please. Thank you. Good lord. Two keys. Good stuff. 48-hour energy. Why not? This gives us damage up, doesn't it? Yeah. Damage up is good. Does it actually affect bombs? I think it does. Well, we got 48-hour energy again. If we can just keep on getting 48-hour energy pulls, we might actually have a chance at something here. Maybe. I'm not guaranteeing anything here. But we may just have a chance if we have enough 48-hour energy pulls. Oh, my fucking god. I should have expected as much. Should have expected that this game would fuck me. We can bomb that out of there. Or just bomb it back into there. And we do one of those. There we go. What do we have? Oh, no. I don't want to take the toenail. No, thank you. Thank you very much. Oh, well, this is an easy room. I can't believe we accidentally got that. Yes, there we go. Black Heart is something. It's something at least. I'm still surprised actually that I've survived this long. This guy might fuck us. Yeah. Yeah, he did a good job at fucking us. The boomerang? Nah, not today. I really don't like the boomerang at all, especially if you've got bombs aplenty. I'm gonna just use one of these right here. I really don't want to have to deal with this room too much. Oh my god. Ugh. I'm upset with myself, to say the least. I think there might be a better way of doing this. Or maybe it's just the item I shouldn't take unless I have something to stop the massive amount of damage I'm gonna cause myself. We're at the boss. I almost said bomb because I saw the bombs appear. Mega Fatty. Oh my god. We're just gonna place a bunch of bombs like so. And we don't even have a Krampus head charge right now. So we're kind of fucked. To say so. Oh my god. And there we go. Killed by my own bomb. I bloody call it. I'm gonna restart. Oh shit, we get the same seed. I need to change that quickly. New run. Okay, good. We're just gonna go with Meg again. That was terrible. Oh my god, please make this better. Little Haunt. It's something. It's something at least. What do we have here? Well, he's already feared one enemy. He's pretty good. Oh my fucking god, you've got to be kidding me. You have got to be kidding me. Death is good. Death gives us extra damage, as far as I know. I'm gonna use it in this room, actually. Or does it? No, it just kills everything. Oh, okay. I mean, actually, I would have used it in that room anyway, if I had known it would have done that. Because that room is some proper bullocks. Let's go into this one first. Not really interesting. Golden poop, not obtainable for us at the moment. Pills. Range up, okay. Oh, man, yes. Yes, I will. One bomb for two bombs. That sounds like a good idea to me. And then one bomb for one bomb, but a chance that we can get a secret there. No secret, but I mean, we got our bombs back. And then one bomb for that. Oh, yes. Yes, 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 yes. It's very good. Monstro. Monstro in floor one. Okay. I mean, who am I to disagree with you, game? You are clearly the be-all, the end-all of this whole shenanigans. Did that really take a whole heart off of me? Oh, you fucking guy. I don't know who to focus here right now, actually. Well, that guy just killed himself, so now I know who to focus. he heard my confusion, and he's like, I'm gonna make this easier for you. And then, and just killed himself. I'm actually gonna take that. Pop one of them. Just because it's probably best for us. Right now. In this situation, fucking fear made me lose my shit right there. God damn, we have low damage though. Our damage is so, so bad. I'm hoping for maybe a damage up from this this fight. Or maybe, I don't really want a health up. We have enough health as it is, as Maggie. I would like a goat head with Maggie. A goat head run with Maggie would make me a happy man. Old bandage. So this gives us HP up, and every time we get hit, there's a chance that we can spawn health. So that's something. Something at least. We'll go down here. We'll go down here. I'm not entirely sure if that was a good choice. But we're here, you know. I can't really change it now. And last one. There we go. We got nothing for that. So that was kind of pointless. We get a drink of water. There we go. Okay, well. We'll check this last room out. See what's down here. I have to. I always have to. And that is why I always have to. Because we got a cheeky little black heart from that. Which might actually secure us a deal with the devil in this next floor. But we can only hope. We can only hope. Whew, okay, well. That last run. I now must remember never to take Dr. Feeders again. Because it's actually... Oh, not good. Not good at all. I don't want to go into that room just yet. Because we might lose our... small buffer, and that would make me very upset. Thank you for giving me a key so I can go into here. Oh man, I don't know. This early in the game, might as well. It's gonna do us less harm than it is gonna do good. Just look, now we've got all stats up of our really meager stats, so we have, that doesn't look like an all stats up to me, if I'm gonna be honest. It looks like I just shuffled it around, actually. I am dubious that that's actually all stats up. But anyway, we have more damage now, or more tier speed. Shot speed up, which is good. And we have more health. Did we gain health from that? Yeah, we gained health from that, actually. So maybe that wasn't all stats up. Who knows? Who knows? There was also a Soul Hot Rock in that, there's a blue rock there. Centered rock. What do we get? Soul Heart, that was worth it, I think. Maybe if it was our last bomb, it wouldn't be as worth it. But it wasn't, so it was worth it. You know, I really, really want to get a deal with the devil here. And then just become insanely powerful. I'm still waiting for that amazing Brimstone run. Game, if you can hear me right now, Brimstone run is something that I would really enjoy. I would like it a lot. Dingle. Dingle's manageable. And you're gonna just charge right off the bat and then get feared. Thank you, little haunt. You're doing massive work for us, friend. But that hit the poo. I think it's hitting the poo, so I'm just trying not to destroy the poo there. Ooh. Dingle, fear him. Fear him. Fear him. Dingle, fear him. No. Little haunt, fear him. You're gonna whistle and spit. Okay. That's okay. Whistle and spit again. Why are you making so many little shits, please? And you're gonna just die now. Cool. Little haunt with the kill. I'm gonna call kill steal on that, and ban. Someone please ban Little Haunt. Thank you. Please be good. Please be good. Horror of Babylon and Book of Sin. We have so much health that I'm just gonna take Book of Sin. But I'm not gonna take Horror of Babylon because it's pointless in our current scenario. So let's use that. We get a tarot card. We get the Joker card, which actually might be very good for us if we go into this next level. Pop it straight away. And please be good. No, it's three chests. That is not good. Pills. Pills are not my friend. Flies. That was not as worth it as I thought it was going to be. Pheromones and range up. Range up is pretty cool. And here we are again. Yes, I will go in here. Oh my fucking, you're kidding me. I can't, that was the trolliest. You know, in any other circumstance, that would have been an amazing room. Luckily, there was a soul heart up there. In any other circumstance, that would have been just a fantastic thing. But since we got the Joker card, it was literally pointless. Ooh, Eternal Heart, I mustn't touch that. Not at least until we've cleared the level. Please, someone try to remind me. I know you guys can't actually talk to me, but I need to remind myself that Eternal Heart's there, because last time something like that happened, we forgot the Eternal Heart. When I say we, I clearly mean it's all of your guys' faults, and I'm just accepting the blame, kind of like, to help you guys, but it's all your guys' fault. I do not accept any blame for that. You didn't remind me. You weren't here with me, and you didn't say it to my face, so yeah, it's your fault. You die. Thank you very much. You're all stuck in a corner, my friend. Please don't spawn a spider that's gonna jump at me. Okay, you did. I'm not happy. Key? No, just a bomb. Okay. I would have really liked the key. That's gonna give us a pill. I don't like this room, by the way. In case you were wondering whether I like this room or not, my official verdict is I do not like this room at all. Oh my okay, well, that's that room done, and we get a key. Please be good. I haven't had any good item rooms in a while. Please, please, please. Alright, I don't know what this is. Piggy bank. Ugh, not really my thing. If that was Tiny Planet, I might have just killed myself and cried for hours. Oh my god. Why are we getting money? Oh, piggy bank. That's why we're getting money. Clearly, we just picked it up. Could you please stop shooting spiders? Thank you. Okay. Okay. That was a weird chain of events, really. Greed heads, not my favorite, really. You've been feared, though. Good stuff. That is not good. Okay, good stuff. We'll get a key. Yay, key. Please give us something. Nope. Absolutely fucking nothing. And I do not like this guy at all. At fucking all. As long as we keep moving. Should be fine. Maybe. Maybe. No? Are you ever gonna pop up? Please, there you are. Jesus Christ. We should need to focus him. We'll ignore the lamp rays for a while. Holy shit, that scared me. Are you still feared? No, you're not. But now you are half health. Little Horn's actually doing a lot of damage. I can't fucking believe I did that. Oh my fucking... Oh my god, please, somebody kill me right now. Just end it. I cannot live anymore. Because that was some proper bullshit. Please, Little Horns. Little Horns, no? You're going for that guy. Okay, Little Horn, you can do things. I trust, I believe. Ooh, okay. Well, we're doing decent damage. Still really upset that I managed to telepull my way out of there. The game is not doing too nicely for me. Oh my god. That was a bad play on me. Play on me? Play by me. Oh, you appeared at my feet. That is so unfair. So unfair. Okay, he's dead. Please be good. Stuff. Soul Heart's nice. Speed up's nice. Please be Joker. Two diamonds. Okay, we'll pick up everything. And then we'll pop two diamonds. Cool. We should actually have popped Booker's Sin as well, just in case. But we'll pop it now. What do we get? It's something, I guess. Oh my god. I really had wished that First Devil Room had given actually good items, not the fucking Horror of Babylon and the Book of Sin. There are so many better items in this game than those two. Especially Devil Room items. I did not like this at all. Okay, well actually, those guys did a lot of work for us right there. One of those guys, maybe two of them. Could you... Oh, Jesus fucking Christ, you piece of shit. Could you... How did he hit me there? I was doing the dodge tactic, and he fucking hit me. That's a X on that rock right there. Yeah. Yes. Yes, yes, I will. Guppy's head is actually really nice. I enjoy a little bit of Guppy's head. Am I get fucked? Yeah, nope. I managed to realize at the last second I was about to get fucked. Oh, good. Thank God you feared him. That was the perfect time. Thank you, Launce. You are a real friend. And Magnet is working. Good stuff. Still haven't seen the item room, which isn't good. Pop that again. Spiders. Okay. We get a key. That's good. I must keep on remembering to pop the Guppy's head, because I often forget. You guys gonna do something? Oh, I am focusing on the completely wrong thing. Oh, Jesus Christ. Why am I doing this? I'm just hemorrhaging health right now. Oh, okay. I managed to dodge that one. You die as well. Good stuff. Sure. Give me the bomb, please. And... Oh, this room might fuck me. Oh, Jesus Christ. You guys jump with a lot of the fool. We've got health at least. Oh, okay. Yeah, those guys are the worst. You are shooting off the screen, friend. And you too. There we go. What are we? Teleples. Not a fucking chance. You fucked me before teleples. I'm never gonna take you ever again. I wish probably use that. Oh my god. I'm doing very, very badly here. Very. Okay, you die. Please. Thank you. What do we have? No, thank you. I do not like this room. Oh, shit. No, please. No. Oh, my God. Okay. No. Oh, my fucking God. Those guys were super aggressive. Holy shit. Oh, okay. Well, that wasn't the best of runs. But I hope you guys enjoyed it. And I'll see you all next time. Cheers.